For you Stargaze, as usual, don't forget leave like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's go! Step number one, you need normal house for your NPC. It is have walls around without gaps, background wall without gaps, at least one chair, at least one table, and at least one light of source, and at least one door. And only in the, it is all and have square around 150 blocks inside of this house. It is minimum, as you can see. It is, yes, it is around 150 blocks here. It is requirement house for witch doctor NPC. Awesome. After that, second step, go in the jungle and underground jungle and search carefully and search and try to find here a huge beehive. Usually beehive look like something like so. Wait a second. This spawner looks like so. Remember the structure or strange object. I believe it is... yes, it is bee larva. Break this larva and you summon bee queen. Okay, for second spawner you must use water bucket and flew away around normal honey and you craft very important material honey block. Collect 5 honey block, like so, yes? Also we need honey bottled honey, 1 pieces. Also you can craft this bottled honey if you place empty bottle inside your inventory, go inside this honey and try crafted bottled honey. Boom. Easy peasy. Also when you break these blocks, you can collect 5 hive. It is very special block with name hive. Cool. Also, around this beehive, you can find tons different bee. Kill this bee. Simply kill all this bee and collect loot. Sometimes this bee must drop stinger. We must find at least one stinger. Second option, you can summon this queen bee in another option. You need 5 honey block, 1 stinger, 5 hive and 1 bottled honey. All these materials are extremely easy to obtain in the jungle. And after that simply use your bare hand without anything and craft abomination. After that choose good spot for battle with flying things with queen of bee in your underground jungle or in jungle. After that simply press left mouse button on this abomination, you activate this queen bee. Easy peasy water peasy. After that press E button, press this housing and in this list now you can see the witch doctor. Of course this witch doctor can appear from some time after you kill queen bee. This guy can appear on your map. Also you can press M button and try search where my queen witch doctor. Okay, I see this guy live in the jungle. Hey, jungle, stay here please. After that use 7 gold coin as usual and buy this stuff. No, imbuing station. Also here you find bewitching table, also buy this here. After that place imbue station and you can use this stuff as normal crafting workbench. Thank for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, use this with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. I try my best to read all the stuff. Also in video description you find tons another video about how to obtain different crafting work table and so on.